Here we go. Try What's It of Satan. Storeroom 3. Lovely. The perfect gift for Miss Desiree.
Few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done. Oh, oh, there it is! The weird green one! It's the one I need because it's like electrified! Stick 'em! No, sir. That's fucking amazing! Look at you go! You were blowing smoke up my ass, but I take it all back. You, my friend, live up to the hype.
A common revelation for the acquaintances of Monsieur Badasserie. The Satan juice is in Storeroom 3. We good?
Absolutely. Oh, and we should call in and let Hannah know. She can stop hyperventilating into a paper bag or whatever else it is she does for fun.
Yeah, I suppose we should. Although the outcome was never in doubt. Hannah, c'est moi, bébé. Miss Dez has been found and she's absolutely fine.
Hi! Fuck. I thought the radio silence meant... Ooh. Fuck. I'm gonna rip a strip off her narrow ass when she gets back.
Uh-oh.
She's there? She heard that? Good. Fuck. Look, you've done right by me. By all us Bobcats. So, I'm gonna do right by you. I found a code for a lockbox or chest somewhere around the Lotusville Mall.
No way, Hannah. You're parting ways with the Mystery Apocalypse goodie box? I thought you were planning a whole op around snacking it.
Well, you earned it. A couple times over. I think you'll be happy with what you find. I've hijacked a scope to push the info to your phone.
Lovely. It's been a pleasure, as ever.
I think that's my cue to grab my loot and get back to the canals. Thanks again, though. It's been a fucking gas.
And Monsieur Badasserie exits stage right with a snake hip flourish and a wink to camera. Ciao. with the Deerstalker. Rotten fish. Someone's five-star crib. Rotten fish got nil point, I guess.
everyone. Big day. Night. Due to the crisis, our beloved friend Scamper is retiring from performing and is now off to go be free in the oceans. We're...
Ops, I'm sorry, but we don't have time to drag this out.
Okay, I know. I just got to get him moving. Go on, dummy. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. You've got to go now. Scamper, this isn't playtime. Come on, swim away.
Aubrey, what's happening?
He's scared. Scamper, what's gotten into you?
Aubrey! Aubrey, get back!
I don't know what happened. Scamper never tackles me.
Scamper! No! Get off him, you!
Aubrey, your leg.
Hey, what are you doing down there? Get away from the water!
Aubrey, we've got to...
We'll get her later. This way, come on!
Aubrey! Aubrey!
Not a sausage.
Ah!
Socks are tingling. There are facts to be found. He was here. Fine dining.
Hmph!
Is that scoffing I hear? Oi! Haven't you had enough? Must have been the fish. Best not to dwell. Onward. Amanda! I told you to stay safe in Bel Air!
I know, but I am so happy you're here, bestie. Because, like, I may have possibly maybe legitimately got stuck up here when a recording went bad, and I may totally, absolutely, urgently need someone like you to help out.
Should I say, I told you so?
Yeah, not my finest hour. Was trying to figure out how to get online, and I couldn't resist the bright lights of the pier for a video. But for realsies, how about we save the lectures for after you get my cute little butt off this roof?
Come on, let's get you down from there, and somewhere safe.
Maybe, but what about zombies? They are way scarier here than the ones in Bel Air. But if you turn on those dodgems, the sound might lure them out of hiding.
Okay. I see where this is going.
Oh, and you can totally use the bumper car's electricity to fry them zombies. You'll be done in no time.
Incorrigible.
Hey, give me some and a true document.